All right, guys, we are back. Man, I'm excited to be back. You know, didn't feel like doing much of gaming at all for a while, and then I started playing other games again, and then I was like, you know, why am I not coming back to this Iron Man? Because this shit is delicious for me. I mean, I seem to recall that I'm playing on normal too, which is good. And so it's an Iron Man on not the lowest difficulty for a change. Yeah, so Iron Man, if you're unfamiliar, it's basically, in most games, it's it would be considered permadeath. So like if your character dies, that's when the play ends, you know? It takes some restraint. And so this is a strategy game. So this is Iron Man in a broader sense, where if I lose battles, I got to deal with it. So that's why I don't intend to lose any. So we're going to just go ahead and continue my little campaign. Now, actually, hold on a second. Did I continued from that point? Just to make absolutely sure we're not jipping nothing. There we go. Okay, so it's exactly where I left off the last time. Fun fact, I could actually jip myself if I wasn't careful. There. Got a port. That's good. Need to decide what my next military target is. Yeah, my goal with this is I want to have a battle every time. So one way I could do that is by bolstering these guys. I can only have town militia. What have we been doing here? So improve farms and food production. I think that does two things for you in older Total War games. I think food production helps your replenishment rate. Maybe that's only in Warhammer, actually. That's what I love about this this Iron Man is I don't fully know what I'm doing, and I'm just going out there anyway. But it definitely increases population, which will overall increase your money. That's something that I need to consider. So let's actually look around. I made that a town, so I might as well make it a cash cow. This is one of ours. We need a leader in there, is what we need. And this is also. Working on some town militia. There's a castle. I need a castle. What about this? Is this a castle? This is a castle. So castles are basically military bases. You can use them to make military buildings, whereas towns are your cash cows. So you gotta kind of be somewhat careful about that. And something I've been thinking about is I really ought to. Okay, so this is a large town. I really ought to make sure my towns are working on generating more income. We finally got a little bit of money. I think I'm going to use that to try and make more money. Oh yeah, this is what Total War looks like, people. It's not all action. You've got to govern. Damn it, you've got to be good. What is better? Okay, so reluctantly, the arrow keys are better than the scroll wheel. And try not to make people so dizzy by moving around so much. That's just kind of an idle thing that I did in these games, and I noticed when I started making videos, it's like, wow, I'm scrolling around a lot. Because I just want to see where everything is and be constantly aware of everything, which is good. But in this case, I think I can just kind of settle down. And so this is a town. This is a place that I think that I want to spy. We could really use a spy. We need a spy. Badly. So I'm not going to go full whammy here. Let's see. That increases our happiness. That's something I maybe want to create later, but right now we really need to prioritize cash. Ooh, that's something easy. Mines. That is excellent. You know, I think that we could do both mines and a dirt road for 2,400. So to be spending that kind of money, we need to be making plans on who we're going to dominate next. Otherwise, you will just run out of money. That's fucking life, you know? I threw a lot of life into these games, at least how it was, you know? So, you need immediate money. It only takes two turns to construct a mine. It's something horrible in Rome Total War, like four turns or something before you can construct a mine. It's just way the fuck too many for an average person, I would say. Nah, not really, but still something you got to think about. So as long as he's there, it'll continue collecting money. We just really need a spy desperately, and I thought I created some in my last play, but I can't seem to find any of them. So that's that. Now hopefully we'll make some income next turn rather than actually switch that other way around. So that's going to be done in one turn, so we'll start creating revenue the next turn. There we go, that's what I want, mines. Get around to the mines when you can. And that saves us some money for now, because we didn't have to put out for the mines immediately. So yeah, you really want to kind of make your towns cash cows. You want everything to be doing something. You want every property you have in these games to be filling a specific need. Otherwise, it's really just going to waste. So let's take a look at here. Dirt roads. I could do dirt roads here, too. And maybe we'll think about communal farming next time. It needs a church, too. That's more of a later issue. But if you're smart in this game, you will keep the faith. Because you need to set an example for your people. You know, you don't want to be the not-so-holy Roman Empire. So I want to be creating some churches with some holy men. That way, if we run into pagans, we can disrupt some of their faith by moving holy men in. Okay, and now finally for our last expenditure, we need that spy. We need someone working on him. Can I retrain? Sure. And so I think if I retrain them with the capability of creating this unit, it will, that's the easiest one. We do that. It will not only help recover the ones that we've lost, but it'll actually replenish our ranks. So So that's something I didn't know about Rome, is like I thought I was retraining guys, and it turned out because we didn't have the ability to create that unit, you wouldn't replenish the ranks. So you need the way to create the unit to actually get the men back. So that'll help them a little while not spending too much money. So that's Poland. Need to remember that that's Poland and then not attack Poland. These guys should probably stay here. Now, I was also thinking, being what with this being a castle, we need to build military buildings as well. Ballista Maker. We need that. So that's like maybe next turn. And this is a nice central place. It's in the middle of everybody, so it can pretty easily get a ballista through friendly territory, might I add, to its target. But I don't think I should spend that kind of money right now. Yeah, we need to go, for that matter, this way. We need to start putting an army together to go there. Nuremberg. What can I make here? Huh. This guy's got a big army. I'm trying to think of what I can send to these guys. Because these guys need something. So I think that's going to be the final expenditure. Mailed knights.
Orders, Kaiser!
Yes, I want you to go there as quickly as possible.
Yeah!
Right over that bridge, good man. Get some men coming from here and here. Now, what's here that I could send? And we can take that territory, whatever it is. Hopefully it's not been taken by another country.
Ready to ambush.
Don't be doing no trapping without my orders. Damn it. Let's see. Peasants? That might ultimately be good, but what's the diversity like? We've got a couple units of archers. Yeah, 2 units of archers should be enough to take over whatever they've got over there. So,
Kaiser
and some infantry.
Yeah, mein Kaiser.
We'll get them peasants some experience. It's kind of nothing more terrifying than ranked peasants. Oh, these guys are supposed to die. They're not supposed to be picking up rank. Yeah, well, they did.
We make camp here.
Huh. Okay, so that's all I think I can do for this turn. It really is. I need to look at this guy. What are you doing, bro? You're in the heart of potentially enemy territory. Don't fuck around, son. Okay, merchant? Yeah, that's fine. We already have a merchant. Ah! Okay, so we've got timber. That's what I want. Get on that timber. Earn us some money.
Opening a new trade lane.
Now, hopefully I don't get a douchey merchant in here, but I should be able to milk this for a couple turns. Yeah, for him, I would just... That's mining knowledge. Can I even build a mine where he lives? Yeah, I think he's a castle. No, he's not. Town hall, convert to castle. But he just can't make a mine. Gotta get him somewhere. Well, I'll try to get him somewhere where he can have a mine. Anyway, he still should build some soldiers. He's got pretty slim defenses there. He could use some knights. I could also use him to make a ballista maker. That might also be valuable because it's also in a central location. And then that will really bolster his force, too. Because then they'll have, you know, fucking advanced infantry. Getting ready for the big attack out this way. He could assist with that, actually. Might want to do that. Although I don't necessarily want to move him because he's making a lot of money. But when you move these guys out of there, you start making less money. Not sure exactly why that is. But yeah, it generally seems that you get more money by having troops stationed there. Especially. That's another reason why I'm giving him more men, too. Want him to start earning more. But yeah, like I said, hopefully we earn some money this turn. We want this to be going up, not down. That's why you gotta stay ahead of everything. Money. Yeah. That's my idea. Ooh. That's an opportunity. We got extra governors here. We need to be thinking about. This one's empty.
For the Reich.
We'll go lead them, and he might bring in more cash from there, too. I think he did. Yeah. You don't want to leave too many areas ungoverned. Because it hurts. So we'll send... this guy towards see, how would you pronounce that in German? I have not even got a fucking clue on that one. So I want you to head there in the most effective way possible. Hopefully we'll have him there in two turns or so. Go ahead, scoot it. And I think we're finally ready to hit end turn. Now we'll see what happens. What are the consequences of having taken this area? England wants what? If he wants me to cease fire on Denmark. I almost said Poland for some reason. I will. If they'll let me. Sometimes you get mandates from, like, the Pope. Not really England, but, you know. That would happen in between turns, probably. Okay, yeah, that's all boring shit. I don't want to skip everything like a lot of people do. It's like, oh, they want to fast forward everything. I want to have some idea what these guys are doing. Aha, okay. Renilde von Erfurt. Renilde. Huh. Never heard that name before. That's beautiful. Of befitting breeding and station has been discovered as a potential partner for this man. Yes. Leopold. That's good. They reinforce at least 4 units. Okay, yeah. We will be... Oh my god, our money's almost gone. That's ridiculous. Dirt roads, that's going to help us a little. Increases trade. Yay! Always try and get my boys married if I can. They deserve it. Let's see. This is a Danish family member. Huh. I may want to approach him on the field of battle. So yeah, he's going to merge those armies together.
Let us strike, Kaiser.
Orders, Kaiser!
So why would I let him do that and build up this huge army when I can attack him now and take them down one by one? Why would I do that? The answer is, I wouldn't.
They are doomed now, Kaiser. Be close for battle.
Yeah, you fucked up. You should have done that while you were out of my sight. And now you... will die. Now I know that I need to reinforce that region, too. He cowers away.
The enemies of the Reich have met their doom.
Okay. You're not getting away that easy, friend. Oh, I'm just going to retreat and then merge with that huge army behind me. No, you won't.
The arrival of the Reich, mine enemy.
You're going to pay, is what's going to happen. Then I'm going to take out the other smaller one. And hopefully by that point, some reinforcements will have arrived. That's what's going to happen. I mean, you should have... Let's be real here. We're the superior army. You should have just let us take it. What I would have been doing was kissing my feet and begging for peace, but apparently you want war. So.
Let no Hausländer leave this battlefield alive!
You're all gonna die, and I have to be as efficient as possible. I gotta lose as few men as possible for the next conflict.
Imperial soldiers, do not let the chance of ransom money distract you from the very important job of killing all those bastards!
Yeah! Very important job.
Taste my steel!
They better stand up and fight. If they try and run from me, and make it harder for me, I'm gonna make them pay. If they do that, and I get the upper hand, which I know is not a certainty, I'm not that arrogant to think it's not, I'm gonna burn their whole fucking kingdom to the ground. They're gonna pay for that arrogance. All right. Hell Mel, mine brothers. Oh, I have crossbowmen too, not just archers. I don't know. A nice little cone. I want to be able to hit them almost anywhere. Actually, spread these guys out just in case there's some over there. Fill that gap. Sergeants. Make a nice block.
Move out, spearmen. Onward. Move out, spearmen. Move on. Infantry.
One a little wider, guys, a little wider. And try and protect those units in back. Go bolster these guys. Mailed knights, perfect. Mailed knights, mounted sergeants.
Light cavalry.
Spears and swords. That's good. So with spears, you might think they might be a little bit helpful against horses.
Get over here!
Knights!
All out!
Knights!
March!
Knights!
Advance. Light cavalry! Light cavalry! Onward!
Okay. You want some far out forces to help maneuver around. We've got such a small enemy. I'm pretty confident we're going to win this battle. And because I struck, well, they were weak.
Spearmen!
Like a true warrior.
Move up. Infantry!
Like a true tactician, I should say.
General's bodyguard!
I don't think I'm not afraid to use these guys. This guy's already ranked. I'm not opposed to getting him some more experience. But we won't lose him. We won't let that happen.
Advance!
And they're right there to help defend him. Okay. So I can actually see the enemy. What a bonus. Town militia. General's bodyguard. Ooh, we should fire on that general's bodyguard. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. He's got to move in with fucking infantry. It's going to take him forever to get here. We're just going to shower down arrows on that bastard. Okay, my more inept fucking archers. You go, you aim for center mass. Center mass, boys. We're not going to come to them. No, no. So these are my crossbowmen. Well, they're going to get a special mission, aren't they? To take out that damn general. That's their mission. Okay, these guys have not been aimed yet. We will rectify that. They got that tree in the way. Hopefully they just move past it. They're going to have to make range anyway. Let some of my more inept archers use non-flaming arrows, because you only really get so much effect out of crushing their morale. Perfect. No, that's not what I want. I want these guys. Okay. Go, go, my mercenaries. Excellent. Discipline.
Crossbow.
And then you kill that general's bodyguard when you get there. Okay. We're going to make sure those guys get in a few more attacks. Right here. They finally make their play. They've realized that they can't outrange us. They can't just stand there. All right. So now these guys start moving quickly, erratically. Draw their attention. Make them rethink their stratagem. While these guys move slowly in a more menacing, encompassing formation. Now we might throw in him too. Might as well. These guys aren't going to win this. And I won't let him die. Man. That won't happen. Okay. Again, quickly with that far out unit. With speed. Go there and await my orders, cavalry. We'll leave him here for now. Actually, the peasants will protect him. Oh, yes. Peasants should be all he needs for protection in this fight, anyway. Spear militia, go, go in, inwards. What? Yeah, they're to stay where they are. These guys haven't been placed yet. Want these guys to hustle up. Shore up that outer rim of our force. Okay, you guys stay here. And these guys will stay with the general. and also the cavalry. Don't obstruct those damned... Okay. Okay. These guys, I'd say, have gotten off their last ranged shot. That is not going to work. Those are just town militia. And they're not watching their flank. Hurry into position, then we'll slow charge them. Same with you. Hurry into position. Slow charge. We'll take them at their outer lines and break down from within. Ooh, this is a good feeling. We're going to hit them hard. Yeah, so for that matter, we need to get the archers out of there. They've become unuseful for this situation. Disable skirmish. Disable... Don't disable fire at will yet. Now, I want these crossbowmen to remain in position. They're going to be able to get off another shot. These guys are going to be for more immediate relief. Oh, I'm so glad about the way I... I'm planning this out. Get those fucking peasants out of there. Good. Get the hell out. Then go over here. I'll worry about you later. And don't think I'm not, I don't think I'm unwilling to throw the fucking, those guys into combat too. If it helps make you more fucked over, I'll do it. Some of them range units can really fight like these guys. I'm amazed. These guys can slaughter. Then again, they're proper mercenaries. They have like a melee weapon on them. It matters. Okay, so. They still yes, they are. They're still targeting the king. And I want them to fire again. Come on. They're coming through their own men. I got nervous there for a sec. Okay. Guard mode. Guard mode. You guys get out of there. Guys, stay with the king. Man, I love this. And I got to remember that everything matters. If I lose a king, he's gone from the field of battle. He's just gone. Okay. All right, now I want them to slow charge. Slow charge, so stop. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. No. Walk. Fucking idiots. Just walk. Just walk as best as you can. Okay, yeah, so that made a difference. So we'll see if we can't fix that too. Okay. So these guys take away my order. Okay, there we go. Walk. Gonna hit him with a nice slow charge. This is a proper charge. And since we're so in control of this battle, we can afford to actually do a proper charge and wait until we get there and then just pounce him. Because you want that momentum of the charge. They're almost close enough to charge now, but I want to wait a moment. If these guys work for their meal ticket, you guys in guard mode, get that way. Guard mode, get it. Where are you guys headed? Right in, plunging right into the heart of chaos. Let's not do that. Pull back. Pull back, I say. The thing about Total War units, they don't always listen, just like in a real army. It's that much more realism to the challenge. Peasant archers. Might have to have a king fight on our hands here. Fucking idiot, he's going right into a trap. Okay, else. Charge with the sword. Okay, now real important here. I need to make damn sure this charge goes off. What do we got here? Town militia. What have they got? They got spears for those horses. They're no longer turning their back. So not clashing with them is going to be very difficult. So, we run them. That only helps them if they hit them alone with the spears with their back not turned. Sir? Found militia. Okay. Okay. That's close enough. Go. Fucking stuff getting in the way. Uninsert me, okay. Huh. These guys lost men, huh? Wonder what the fuck from. Where are my fucking peasants? There. That fight's not going for them. Hit them with another charge. Pull them back. Get here. Ah. Only a fool could lose this battle, they say. We'll try to get the general out. Just keep him out of harm's way for a second. Stop worrying about the cinematic battle angles and worry more about winning. See, they got swords. They're not even doing that bad. Those guys are going to have to wait a moment for relief. Maybe I'll charge those guys in too. They turn. So we'll attack. Try and sort of kite these guys over here. Oh, you're so close, guys. Just keep pushing. You'll definitely kill some of those meanie. Fighting to the death, broken. Got some archers. We'll use all my available archers to attack them, because I don't intend to attack them. There we go. Where do we go? Yeah, fire normal ammo. Yeah, we're actually not doing too bad. Guys, keep kiting them. That's what I wanted. I want them to catch them just a little bit. Make sure those guys have made contact. Pull them back.
Our men are winning the battle. Thank the Lord! Our men, only half the enemy force remains.
What's that? Enemy general's fallen, what do you know? Aldor Stulensen. Yeah, I think this guy could play a larger part in this battle safely. Yeah, we could easily use him to mop up those. Look at how these crossbow guys have lasted against this fucking cavalry unit here. That's incredible. That's actually really good. We've taken 58 prisoners. All right. They're broken already. That's no reason to ease up, though. We have to be as efficient as possible because we have other armies to fight. The general got some. I like that. He's already probably made a couple of kills. We'll see, I guess. Now, while these guys' backs are turned, your militia, get him in there. Your militia got some guys freed up here. Want them to go attack these guys. These guys to just walk forward, actually. Just walk forward. Oh, wait, what do we do? Oh, no. They're broken. That means they won't attack. We hit them. Fighting to the death. Broken. That's what I like to see. Kill them! Now! Kill them! And just like that, the mercenaries, I mean these guys, don't fire at will. Go over there until I find a use for you. You guys, who do you attack? These guys. Well, don't attack those guys. Go over here until I find a use for you. Good. Good. I want to catch this charge. I think we've been efficient enough. We've earned this.
Order completed, my liege!
another enemy crushed by the Holy Roman Empire.
We have broken the enemy army. Now it is time to crush the swine.
Das ist recht. Das ist recht. Yeah! We are letting one of them get away. Cavalry units, can we do something about that, boys? Can we? You tell me. That one guy, he's not gonna live. Oh yeah, they're gonna catch up to him. Yeah, he's got a little too much field of battle to run through to get out of here. Leave none of them alive, otherwise you will have to deal with them later. That is a military odum. Military credo. Since the Romans, that was the school of thought. He's getting close. He may make it. I am not rooting for him, though. I'm rooting for my boys to come and take him down. They're closing.
No one.
Okay, so he's made it. Indeed. I think I did pretty well. Okay, yeah. I deployed 500. I only lost 98. That's good. I lost almost 100 men. He lost all but one. So now it's time to sweep in and destroy that other army. And then maybe I'll fortify at the gates if that last Danish general has the stones to actually attack me in a fortress. Yeah, we got this. I thought I was in trouble for a minute there with Denmark's retaliation, but no. Too strategic. Too strategic for you. Okay. We could ransom. The thing is, we potentially have the general. So, do you really want to ransom Moff so that you deal with him later? Or do you want to kill him?
No! Ask for a ransom!
You know, you're lucky that I need money. And that it is pivotal to the survival of my kingdom. And my family and our way of life. Otherwise I would kill you, but I'm gonna...
Ransom, Lord. Take it.
We're gonna try to ransom you back. But if they don't pay, we're going to kill you. Well, I show this tiny gesture of mercy. Ransom accepted. To pay your ransom demands and have sent emissaries with the required sum in exchange for the safe return of their troops. So I ransom back their family member. Yes, you yield to me, motherfucker. You do. You would do well to. You go back to Denmark. You were a fool.
We have crushed them, Kaiser!
Jawohl. Like, yeah, you relent to me. Not the other way around. I don't relent to you, you relent to me. Always. At least four units. Well, we're working on that, aren't we?
Yeah, mein Kaiser!
That plan is still in effect.
Forward! For the Reich! This honor!
We head directly to them. And my hope is that we'll be able to like I said, you know, he was lucky I needed money. Some turns you win. Papal States very poor. That's okay. The Papal States need to watch themselves. They're not the fucking Pope himself. So, we'll see who winds up a better servant of God in the long run. Like, maybe when down the line you need some crusaders and you need a righteous military conquesting force to go do that for you, that's going to be us. So, that battle went exactly as I planned it to. Minimal loss. Acceptable loss. Now, he's going to want to attack in full force. So he's going to want to merge with that army first if he's wise. And don't think that I won't hire mercenaries to even it out there, Sonny Jim. If you A, get too close, and B, piss me off. So yeah, we go for Captain Valdemar.
Now, Kaiser,
it's going to be a race.
I'm
going to try Danish army, so that wasn't a family member. This is glorious. We're winning quite well, I would say. This is our biggest threat. Really, what we need is men. We need men to throw at this situation.
Kaiser!
Papal States cannot like us. That's fine. But right now, we need men about in Hamburg. So I wonder if he's going to... Will he take the opportunity to attack if he does? Because then he won't get to merge with these guys. And then if my smaller army crushes his larger one, we've already done so much damage with taking a settlement and defeating one of their main armies, kidnapping a family member. If we crush them, then they will be doomed. So, yeah, I'm racing him. He's going to want to link with that army. He may get the chance. And I may still fight him. In that state. But I think that I might be able to win. Let me get the attack information.
Rest atop a pike, outlander scum! Surrender your lands to me! It will be easier!
Let us strike, Kaiser!
I only respect strength! Something.
Yeah, Kaiser.
No.
Fear not one Ausländer. Fear the arrival of the Reich, mein enemy. Yeah? They are doomed now, Kaiser. We close for battle.
So, this motherfucker wants some. I think that, look at how well those crossbowmen worked out. They were fighting a king and a cavalry unit at that. If you didn't know anything about medieval warfare, missile units don't do too well against cavalry units. That's kind of what cavalry is for. So they held the line, with peasants at their side, now ranked. They helped defeat the general. So this is glorious right here. This is so glorious. Look at these three armies being kind of brought to their knees by just one general. And hopefully we make a little money this time. I mean, we have so much in the way of, like, stuff to make money. That we really should be starting to make some money.
Let us strike, Kaiser.
Now, mercenaries are a bit of a thing. Ooh. We have both the option for crossbowmen and spearmen. I've got a pretty good melee force yet still. So I think I might benefit more from crossbows. Those crossbows are fucking deadly. So I think I might go for a single unit of them. These guys are cheaper, though. And money is very important right now. However, I think final victory will be more assured if I secure crossbowmen at this time. Real curious to see what the enemy's going to do. Does he go straight for me? Or does he try to merge first? Because he can move this guy this way and that guy this way. So that might put them together, and that'll bump them above us just slightly. And now my army matches his, roughly. Take a look at that. It doesn't say how many to a unit. No, 75. Okay. I'm feeling confident about that. I think we can beat them if they have a few more men.
For the Reich.
Okay, so he made his move. Does anybody else need to be moved? Also, having generals in your spot protects you against silly spending that's done by auto-managing. Right. Military build policy, that's about right anyway. Is there anything more to do?
For the Reich!
Get him plugged in there. We have a mission. Does it pay? Awarded with some military units. Okay, so it doesn't pay, so that's a bit unfortunate.
Orders, Kaiser!
Ah, there we go. These guys I wanted to use to enforce here. I almost forgot about them. That would have been terrible, because we need to go take this territory over here now. We need that.
Today,
but
the journey is over.
I've spent some fucking money toward making money, so that should start amounting to something before too long. So, that's the last move I think I can make. So, be a man to end the turn, accept the outcomes. I'm going to be freaked out if another Polish general appears. That I might have trouble with, but I don't think so. No, not Poland, Danish. Those are my allies. Venice, let them do what they will. I'm proud of them. They're really just... They're there. They're not hostile to us. Their generals are picking up some rank. We got 2 command points on that one. Where do you go? He... Does he move into range? I face him... But it didn't look like we... Of course. Prince Henry. Confident attacker, marks of war. Generally loyal. Yes. You are exactly what we need. So... Accept. Well, actually, I want to wait a second. Oh, fuck yes, okay. So, people were playing games, and Steam feels it has to tell you about that. And so, yeah, I couldn't see how much money I had. We actually made money, thank God. Okay. Volkmar Zien. Yes. Prince Henry. You want as many of these guys as you can have. For all the reasons. They are added military force.
Ja, Kaiser.
So I could attack him. Or I could actually attack them.
For the Reich. For the Reich! Yeah.
Go. Now we should generate more income from this settlement too, with him in there. So, what I'm feeling generally speaking... is adding a few more men. But the question is, who do I want to attack first? The thing is, this army and I are about the same size. So I might defeat him. He is the bigger threat. Well, let's bite the bullet, hire some mercenaries. So our banners are about even now. It just feels more tactical to destroy these guys first. Here's the thing, we'll gain some more veterancy for what men we have. And, we'll be a little bit better prepared for them. Because we have to crush these guys. And then they can't merge under any circumstances, too. Especially not if I kill them all, which I will. Yeah! That was epic. he relinquishes. I don't think wish much of that relinquish, so prepare for combat. Prepare to die.
Rival of the Reich, mine enemy.
Then we'll fight them.
They will not escape the light now! We attack! No man, least of all that regal taggle band of brigands over there.
His infamous peasant fucking bodyguards.
Spearmen, advance. Infantry.
Victory for the... Oh, they have torches. That's so cool.
Light cavalry.
Light cavalry.
Knights. Knights.
Infantry.
Advance. Gentlemen's bodyguard. Move out.
Infantry.
Move out.
There they are. They can do flaming arrows in the rain? Okay, so we're going to stay right here. We're going to slowly send out these guys. Hopefully they avoid detection. So when they come through, we're just going to pepper their asses. Fire at will. Fire at will. Okay, yeah. Blue, blue, blue. Everybody shoot good. Shoot as soon as you see them. As soon as you got the whites of their eyes. Okay, we're firing.
Archer.
Town militia, spear militia, all these weak militia units. Open fire, men. Right in the center. Don't be afraid. Just use those bows. Okay, they can do flaming. Oh, and it's killing too. They have to approach me on foot. Those poor bastards. Oh, sorry about that. Tried to scratch my face. Come on, guys, fire again. Nobody better fucking go anywhere. Disable. 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 Yep. Okay. Spear militia. Now, this was just a captain. They don't even have a general. Town militia. We want to save those knights. And we'll have them approach slowly. And wait until we're in the melee. Then we'll begin charging. Use these guys to slowly intimidate on the outer rings of the enemy. And slow. Guys will lead the charge. Stay where you are, actually. Yeah, no, slowly. So that way I can recall them. If the enemy changes tactics. Come on, guys, fire again. There we go, yes. Yeah, they're scrambling. Okay, so they're about to make contact. We may have gotten a hit. Pull back the ones that they're going to fight right into my infantries. Wait a minute. Pull back all the guys who are about to get hit. You guys stay shooting. You guys scatter. Run! Run back! I told you to run! Go, 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 go! There we go. Okay, so these guys, peasant archers. As an archers, please try and get away. We'll actually have the general do a hit and run on them just to ensure be charging right into some spears. If they weren't spears. No, you know, I'm fairly certain that it will do enough damage and then inspire your guys. Not to mention it'll get these guys the fuck out of there. These guys are going right back as I intended. We'll actually do a warm-up charge here. I think I want to hit him with these guys and let these guys move into position for the slow charge. Look at these guys. Mailed knights. Wisely moving back right into them. Too late to change formation, in my opinion. They just want to brace themselves for the charge. So, let's see. Do you want these guys to be coming? Yes, they are coming. we'll have these guys do a quick hit and run. Ballsy. There's a small chance we could have a snap death and lose the general, but I think the charge will pay off. Insert me. Yeah. Okay. Deinsert. Now that should have been enough that these guys... Yes, they did. They got away. And General's bodyguard. Yes. You are going back there. Mercenary crossbowmen. These guys are finally in a better spot. So let's get them in an even better spot. Go ahead, nice and slowly take this firing alley, boys. Disable fire at will. You only fire when I want you to. Our melee army practically has this. I don't want you getting any fucking friendly fire in. Okay, so. Okay, this is close enough to initiate the charge, I would say. Insert me. There we go. Come on. Ride, Melis.
Continue like this, and victory is ours!
That was a good charge. I saw several of them drop. Disable fire at will. Disable fire at will. Do I have any archer units that are still wanting to fire at will? Because we want that to go ahead and not happen. Oh, they broke those guys. Excellent. So, we focus on these guys next. What are these guys doing? Some opposites. Hey. Nope. Okay, deinsert us. It's going to be that much of a problem. I slam these guys. No, wait. Slam those guys. These guys are already broken. These guys. Slam these guys. Now insert. Yeah! They're killing them hard. Let him kill him hard. He insert. Where are you? These guys, yes. Do not fire. What are you guys up to? Go ahead and fire some big hefty shots I'm going to see coming at them. And I want these guys out of there any way they can get that way. Yeah, these guys are the ones firing at will. Don't want that. Only fire upon them. Some fucking horses out of there. You can get a quick shot off before it all turns into jello in the middle here. You guys know that I want you to go away, right? Mailed knights. No, they don't get that. Well, I think that they chase down, like, maybe these guys? So get out. Get out of there. Okay, both of you, good. Get away from them spears. Okay, so these guys are rightly slaughtering them.
The enemy has lost half his army.
I think he's about to lose more than that.
Flees. He has kein honor.
Kein honor.
From the enemy army. Now it is time to crush the Schwein.
Yes. Okay, now. Arrowmen, we've changed our minds. Who's firing? These guys look like they're firing. Turn back. Turn back. We're going to do this with fucking... We are going to do this with, cavalry. We're going to cavalry chase down everybody because we have enough. Let's get the general in there and get him eating somebody alive. There's a lot for him to pick from there, so. Oh, that cavalry charge just destructed these dudes. Just destructed them. Lost a few more crossbowmen, but they gained rank, though. Fuck to the yeah. Yeah, want them to kill all those guys. Kill them. That one lonely dude.
Nice!
Make sure these guys don't get away now. Yeah! There went the captain.
Orders completed, my friend.
Gentlemen's bodyguard!
What the fuck? Better get in there, General's bodyguard. And we'll insert for the win here.
The Reich shows its obvious superiority through victory.
Jawohl. Yes. I lost only 23 men. They lost all of theirs. That is a good victory. I am a good general to these people. Being that this is Iron Man, wins actually matter. Because I don't just try until I get my way. I actually have to have skill. Yeah. We should be ready for the next attack. I don't think that we have anyone who they will...
Why? There is no need for this!
You are a fool, I see.
We have crushed them, Kaiser! Who to crush, Kaiser?
And we don't want you escaping now, do we?
We will spare not one Ausländer. Making camp here.
They're gonna have to beg for mercy at this point. And what pisses me off is kind of like, you know what you did. We had a mission here. You took the settlement out from under us. You saw our army approaching. We've taught you that this is the wrong way. We didn't really want war, but now you've got it with us. And you can have it. So hopefully he'll just attack like a fucking man or rather than try to run. But he may try to run because his support's gone. That guy was there to support him. If he tries. I swear to God. He's gonna fucking pay if he tries to run. They're gonna pay. Alright. So now that I've got this guy here, we have a mission. So I need two units, just two, I think. And the game will say, hey, that's good. Okay, one actually useful unit, and some peasants will get the job done. We should have that mission completed by the very next turn. Huh.
Talk is cheap. Come face me.
Don't tempt me, dude. What do you think? I couldn't beat your shitty little army?
Name the
armored sergeants.
We will meet you there.
Italian militia, peasant crossbowmen, not professionals like mine. Men at arms. Italian spear militia, peasant archers. Okay. That's great. We actually have a spy somewhere. Yes.
Yeah, Kaiser.
So we'll send him into the outlands out here and to see what's going on. Ooh. He'll find a way to distract Magman with the swaying of the female form. That's kind of true. So he starts excellent. This is an excellent spy. I really don't want to waste it. So we send him out. And because we want to see what's over here. What nations? Maybe there's a couple of rebels for us to kill. And I intend to send this army that way.
I must lay low here.
Yeah, you do that. So we fuse these two. This army is approaching ready status. So that would be good. Yes. Look at that banner. It's nice and full now. I think it's fuller than the big hero over here. I want that fight. Until this situation's over, I won't move them out because we'd make less money. And hopefully after I defeat these guys, I can park them for a while. Expand their strength, maybe. Maybe I could send some of their more gimped down units elsewhere. Maybe to a different army. And replace the units that I've sent out with full ones. That'll make their banner more full and at a higher apparent strength. So I really want this fight. Dietrich von Saxony versus Prince Magnus. Hopefully that's about to happen. And is this guy working on anybody? That'll leave us just over a K. We need money so we can build churches. What's it going to be, Denmark? Are you going to fight like a man and maybe actually win? He could. He's got a big enough army to challenge that. Whether or not he'd be victorious remains to be seen. And once is seen, is set in stone. That is the point of this, the point of Iron Man. His victory is not guaranteed, therefore there is more thrill. Does he strike at Venice? That fool. He makes war on my allies. He will be crushed. We will defeat him. We must. Milan attacks my allies. They have roused the anger of the Holy Roman Empire. Who is this fool? Uh-huh. He goes over there. All right. He moves in closer. You idiot. He's trying to attack my settlement so that I'll have less there. What in the fuck is that blowing noise? I do not know. Yeah, so he tried to sneak around me and attack my settlement, but my army is in his way, so he can't just walk right the fuck through us. I don't know why he tried. A young woman of befitting breeding and station. Ooh. Yes. Oh, so we made money. Excellent. Huh. I don't know what the fuck you want from me, Pope. We're at war. Ah. Oh, that was nice while it lasted. Byzantine Empire. Ooh. Ah, we've got a ballista maker, and we've got mines. Excellent. And we already have... So, here's the thing, though, Your Holiness. Listen to me. I'll not lose this war.
Yeah, Kaiser.
Simply to appease you. These men have been coming at us, and they had several stacks near our kingdom. So I don't know. It kind of remains to be seen.
Yeah. Let us strike, Kaiser.
Okay, what is my smallest unit of archers? 18's pretty damn small. I'm not getting rid of those ranked crossbowmen, sorry.
Orders, Kaiser!
So the Pope wills it, and our piety isn't looking that great right now.
Yeah.
But I still have some misgivings about not forming this attack. Hmm. Huh. I suppose that, like the pitiful cowards you are, you've been spared by the hand of the Pope more than anything. If you want to fight, come get some. Come get some. So I disband this unit. You have been spared. Attack me at your own risk.
Kaiser!
My ballistas are ready. So we send one in that direction.
We make camp here. Orders, Kaiser.
And then we send them. I think it's interesting that he didn't attack. Does he intend to relent? Because we could work something out if he intends to relent. I may yet spare them. However,
for the Reich.
Kaiser!
This fool has attacked my ally. Ah, these will be nice little provinces to scoop up. Yes.
The Reich marches to glory.
Unhand that man. You intend to attack. Doge Domenico. So this is my Venetian ally. I guess we're gonna get this guy some experience.
To
battle.
To battle! St. Michael, this moment is worth savoring. Our duty is now clear. We have put our faith in God. We face a foe to test our mettle. I stand before a magnificent company of Imperial soldiers. All that can be done is done, and only battle remains. Look to your arms, and prepare your souls. Those Milanese are good with money. It will help them when they count their dead. But will it help their women folk?
Get over morning? Here!
And that's the last. Look, do you want to fight? I could be raising a tankard or two, don't you know? Come on, come on! I don't want the ale to sour by me. Wait for you!
Glorious.
Units, await my command!
Archers!
I bring you despair!
General's bodyguard! General's bodyguard! Forward!
I'm not having a clear tactical picture of where the enemy is going to be. But let's see. Oh, there they are. Straight across the bridge. That could be a mild problem. Italian militia. Militia. Okay. Why? Why did you attack my allies? We could have been friends. Okay. As old modules. Spear. Town. More ranked peasants. Me and my ranked peasants, huh? I couldn't even wager a guess at what was going to be going on there. So now, if I was the Venetian guy, I'd actually hold my forces back. But we'll see if they do that. I mean, yes, ideally I'd like to have help to make sure this goes well, but... They stay? I don't think they have any ranged units. Those fools. Oh, they do, but they only have one. Yeah, mein Bruder. Los, los, los! They need some help. We'll charge them across the breach. They did well in staying back. Okay. Have them march in rather than charge. Because I want these guys to go straight after them. Because that'll put a stop to their fuckery pretty quick. This is going to be a tough battle. Yes, fire!
General's bodyguard!
Wait. We're losing men pretty consistently, and we're not getting off many arrows. Disable fire at will mode. Oh. Disable fire at will mode. Get these men across. Huh. See something. I'm curious. Okay, that's our general. And hypothetically, as you add people to his entourage, you potentially get different people in there. Okay, my men are coming. They're gonna need us all over there. Yeah.
Our feet.
Unit, move on.
General's bodyguard.
This battle progresses well for the Empire. Stay strong. The enemy will be defeated.
Figured your shit out, didn't I?
General's bodyguard.
Come on.
broken the enemy armor.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now it is time to crush the Schwein.
Destroy them. Kill them all. That's what you fools get.
Doubt that we are the victors on this day.
Yeah, we won. Doge Dominico. But we saved your ass, didn't we, Doge? Well, I guess we have to prep the Kaiser for war then, again. Because we might as well take over Milan now. Better not hear any shit from the Pope. Oh man, if I hear any shit from the Pope.
No, you don't have to do this.
Yes, take the noble path.
You know what, I will. Heinrich the Chivalrous, we're going to keep him that way.
For the Reich.
That was an excellent victory. Chivalry is increased. We just need more piety.
For the Reich.
Now he remains. He's had his chance to leave. What is he doing, mustering? If he's motherfucker. Now you're mustering, aren't you? You're working on it.
Who to crush, Kaiser?
Yeah, mein Kaiser!
Man, I don't want to be excommunicated, but I also fucking hate you, and I want you to go down there, Denmark. Again, you know, it kind of wasn't our plan. Also want to fight a real fucking general, a proper family member here. So he's had a chance to leave. I went in my castle and I left him alone. But he's waiting outside. How many more fucking turns do we have on this stupid mission? Uh-huh. Yeah. You better help me cease hostilities there, Denmark, or burn every fucking kingdom you got to the ground. If you betray me now, in this show of good faith, at the hand of God's mercy, you better not see what happens. Don't fuck around. Don't find out. Oh man.
For the Reich.
Orders, Kaiser! Ja, mein Kaiser!
Alright. I guess we'll see. We'll see what he does. We'll see what decision he makes. It had better be a wise one. Especially when you consider the fact that I've got, Is the princess trying to seduce my general? Yeah, I would be kissing my ass right now if I were you. Be kissing it roughly. Powerful ass kissage. That's right, you turn away. After we let you walk away, after that, after you pissed me off that bad. Boy, she wouldn't be trying to seduce away a general. No, wait. Yes, she would. What are you guys doing? Looks like you're back. Hungry. He's got big balls showing his face this side of the country. Hungry. What do you want? Does he dare? Yes. Right. Oh, we're still at war, are we? What feed Dinus? Yedbul Dinus. Yes. Ooh, pretty redhead. You go, German man. Get that pretty redhead. Okay.
Orders, Kaiser! Forward!
Valiente. Go!
Ja, mein Kaiser! Ja!
Yeah, I wouldn't try it if I was you. And these guys are pretty low. Hey, and they're unranked. They're my number one candidate to replace with these guys. Oh, I've been neglecting my spy.
Eyes of the Reich.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Whoa.
No further today, mein Kaiser.
Oh, this is a. We'll look at them. Now. I can create a ballista for only 370 florins, too. We're about to be running into financial trouble here.
Mein Kaiser!
Yeah, we're going that way. We need to take that territory.
Yeah.
You better get away from me before those turns run dry, because if they do, you're gonna pay. Well.
Ja, mein Kaiser! Forward!
Go to that settlement, please. No! Scheiße. Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Wir bieten
Rekup!
I don't know why that happened that way. Everybody, if I hadn't made that clear.
This honor, Kaiser.
Because they don't separate anymore. I told you all to go. I don't know why that happened that way last time, but it did.
Resting here, noble Kaiser.
Kaiser!
You better be gone by next turn, boy. We will take you down. You better behave when I fucking released your troops. I showed you mercy. Man. What's her deal? What does she want? All swaying her hips all sexy like that. She keeps pestering my captain out there. And I'm trying to deliver my ballista. Milan! Yeah, you better send a diplomat and not a war party. Oh man. You inconvenience me now! You will be in trouble. I would love to take a territory here. Yeah, I get it. You're Milanese. A bunch of diplomats and stuff. Ooh! In. What is this? Stetton, show me. Where is this? It's not far off. That's great. Profits were small, but they existed. They receive a small reward. $2,500 florins.
Ja, mein Kaiser!
So you bunch up there. Wait. These guys are the weakest. We get rid of them.
Ja, mein Kaiser! Ja!
And that disperses them back into the populace, too, because... Which is good, because... It increases your population. That's why it's good they do that. Okay.
Orders, Kaiser! Forward! Joining forces, Kaiser!
For the Reich!
No more words! Draw your sword! We will see you undone.
You just gotta do it, don't you? Huh.
For the Reich!
Ja, Kaiser? Taking notes for the Reich?
Excellent. What have we there, spy? A 48% chance that they'll manage to open the gates if you attack. Mailed knights. That's what I want, is some mailed knights to go take that place down. So this army's finally ready to march. So I suppose we'll see. We'll see what's over here.
Today's journey is over.
Bohemian rebels, Danish princess, get out of our way, Danish princess. Don't make us destroy you. We don't want to, but we will. I need a fucking assassin for that. So, let's see. We're building an inn. Spy and assassin. So we can queue up an assassin. Does anyone else have the ability to make assassins? Merchant? Priest? Ah, the Pope really fucked me there, and it pisses me off.
For the Reich.
So I see no reason not to fortify ourselves. This is a less pressing matter. Albrecht. So we prepare for war. Thank you. I wonder what they will do. Lucky he's such a chivalrous commander. Let them go. Oh, let's see what's going to happen now. I kind of want to see him muster the balls and come at us, but if he does, he's going to pay. After all, I'm sure Venice isn't too happy about the recent war they just had, because they attacked them. I doubt Venice will mind when my force comes to take over them. Oh, we need money. That's okay. We're going to do some conquering, as we should. England. She keeps harassing that knight. I don't know what her deal is. She's got some balls. I will kind of give her that. So they go to take over Bern. We're going to take Bern from them. Or will they be beaten back by rebels? The rebel force is larger than them. What's this big general going to do? Come on, quit fucking around. Okay, so Milan has had their turn. Those guys are so lucky. Yeah, I would kind of fuck off, dude, because you only have so many turns to get out of my fucking sight. Österreich. In Wien. Wien, Österreich. What are you up to, Hungary? I'd be making nice with me if I was you. Because I'm pretty powerful and I'm coming for anybody.
My people, noble one.
You offer an alliance with map information. But they're enemies with Venice. Huh. Who do I want more? Hungary or Venice? That's the bitch about this alliance. I think I could ride a veritable alliance for a few turns before it really conflicts. Huh. That map information, though. We don't even have that from fucking Venice, so they extend a greater hand than Venice. It may prove to be a more potent ally.
This is wonderful! I shall not soon forget this.
Oh, so in accepting our alliance, they're no longer enemies with Venice. I have two allies. Ah!
Goodbye. I look forward to our next meeting.
And to you. Oh, he's gonna take him out for me. And he will weaken him for my army from Stalfen.
Nobody shall suspect we. A perfect ambush.
We made profits. Amazing. Great. Ah, excellent. We're all one big happy family now. That's what we want. You come to make war.
Kaiser!
You would be a fool. And now we have Ballista. We have the Ballista Maker in Frankfurt. Oh, and it automatically built one. Yes. I need to start funneling in troops that we have from there to here. Now.
Mein Kaiser? We shall defeat them for you, mein Kaiser.
Frog. Oh, that's a...
March ends here, Kaiser.
That is a terribly small force there. That is bad for them. Okay. We've got two more turns. There, Denmark. Before all the holiness wears off and I get pissed off again. You were saved by grace, yet you still park your army that I so want to make war with, where I can see. And you, as an insult, left them where I could see. What are you thinking? You know? What's the strategy? Go ahead and tell me that. We're gonna get another dam.
No more words! Draw your sword!
Oh, you are a fool. And you will die a fool.
Orders, Kaiser! Ja, Kaiser! Today's march ends here, Kaiser!
A reward of 2,500 florins. You know it. You know it. I wonder if they attack and we... if we are attacked by them, does that still count as breaking the truce for the Pope? I don't know. What can we build here? We could really use those knights. Just gotta hold on for one more turn, then we can finally challenge them. And I can come through with that army and support the Kaiser. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm good on all those animations. It can be done now. Except I want to see what other people do. What are you doing? I think they might be building a force. Yeah. Moors. Come on. Oh, wait. What does he want? Moorish diplomat.
The man Sultan sends me with word for your leader.
Huh. I actually see nothing wrong with this alliance. I mean, sure, they're Muslim. They don't serve the Lord like we do. But an alliance, trade rights, and map information. Well, you're on, Sultan Shakir. You're on.
Our gratitude for this act of wisdom shall not die soon.
Indeed. And neither will ours.
We welcome words of wisdom such as these. Ma'asalama.
Okay, so we lost a little money overall, but not too much. Yes. So our alliance is growing. We're just taking over the whole fucking world, aren't we? Is that fucking mission over yet? It's got one more. And then what are you doing? Staying around. I would leave if I was you. Maybe he finally will next time. I don't know.
Kaiser!
We need you here, my son.
Yeah.
There, and then to come down and crush those armies. And then we're going to sweep in from behind of Milan and destroy them. Take their... take their things. Take their land. Okay, so my spy, who I think I've been neglecting again. Where is that spy? Oh, right, he's in Bern. So there's only one thing to do this turn. You are a king-sized fool there, Tordekel.
Come on.
Take it.
Ja, Kaiser. Marching to battle. Ja, Kaiser. We lay siege at once.
Okay, yeah. How about this? Okay, so I can have two ladders. We really might as well do the two ladders, because that gives us two more points of entry, because they're probably going to shoot down this siege tower. That's fine. It's just a distraction anyway. Maintain the siege. Ah. Man, I need to get up and stand for a minute here, son of a bitch. Oh, this episode's turning a bit long. Oh. Yeah, he goes as far as he can, I believe. We want to hit that rebel settlement soon, because our spy is in there. He is wasted if we linger. And he could be out discovering more for us. Capitan Jens. Well. So, I don't know what to do for this turn other than to...
I will see you brought to justice in an honest battle.
All right. Go ahead and stay right there, Captain Jens. Stay right there. If you dare. They keep diplomatizing us without proposing anything. What the fuck was that little dance? How is she... doing the little arms and the undulation. Sicily, how may we help you? We haven't lost all of our money. That's heartening. Good man, good man. Helped us out with trade rights. Aha. You'd best merge. Go ahead and do that. He marches away. The Pope gave them just enough time to build up their army. I say we destroy their army to spite them. How do we do? Made a profit. Hungary versus Poland. Ah, we've been neutral with Poland.
It will be an honor to defeat you, dear foe.
Orders, Kaiser! Forward!
Get over there. Get in that castle. Join up. Because we march on Bern soon.
Make camp here!
Okay, so... we have 207 turns remaining to hold 45 regions, including Erdal. You know, we could actually probably march them there and besiege the settlement, which I think will keep our spy from dying, which... that sounds valuable enough for me.
We shall defeat them for you, mein Kaiser.
We'll lay siege. Hopefully our siege engine will arrive. Come on. Don't be afraid. Okay, so he got about as close as he could. Okay. Okay. Now we're finally prepared for a battle.
Come on. Ja, Kaiser. Marching to battle.
And we begin the assault. Captain Conrad. Maximilian von Mandorf.
This day shall belong to the Reich. To battle! It is an honor to be thought a well-educated man. Our empire is, after all, the refuge of Roman wisdom. But I tell you that, in all my studies, I have never encountered the like of our foes. They would fill bestiaries as yet unwritten, and good scholars would blush to record their perversities. These rebellious knaves and villains are not fit to breathe the same air as we honest Germans. They must all die before dawn comes again. This is a mercy, because they richly deserve the gallows for turning against their betters. Our army faces a hard fight. Our horsemen must stand idly by while others breach the walls and gain great honor in so doing. And at the last, I will point out that learning is an accomplishment in a gentleman. And I am learned. Yet I account myself a gentleman in the round. I can swing a sword and mount a charger. Worry not about your commander. He knows his duty.
Command. Get over here.
Ram! Hold on.
fight!
Ram! March! Onward! Archers! Move out! Archers! Move out!
Knights!
Ladders! Onward!
We are the knights that say knee!
Knights!
March!
General's bodyguard! Move out!
Forward!
Knights!
Forward!
General's bodyguard!
Keep him behind the siege engine. He'll have the best protection there. Light infantry. I have enemies over here. What are they? Rebels, armored sergeants. Those guys actually aren't bad. We'll wait and see what they do for a while. And we'll put these ladders up over here. See if we can't breach some of these towers and take them down. Come on, fire those ballistas. Fire at the gates.
Archers.
Wait a minute.
We are being attacked. Attack.
Get the hell out of the way. Fire, you bastards. Down the walls, yes! Our men breached the walls. This is a good spot in general. Slav mercs. We need a righteous sword to go through. Okay, so put down that shit. Now go. Whoa, game. Whoa. Charge them. Get him! They can't hold that forever.
Our men are winning the battle. Continue like this, and victory is ours!
Our soldiers have captured the Schwein's walls.
We are being attacked.
Our ladders are at the walls.
Peasant archers, go after them. Move. Peasants. They've left their town square almost undefended. Those pitiful fools. Charge them, crush them!
Slain the enemy general.
All right, archers. Quick as we can. We move in and attack them. You guys too, move in. We'll use that fucking ballista against you too. Don't think we won't. Don't think we can't. Scrambling to the... Okay, they're scrambling to the town square trying to reinforce it. Well then. Oh, the general hasn't even hit him yet. We gotta take these guys down. See if we can't crush them. We need them to rout. Stop firing at will, both of you. Just run in and tackle all of that melee. I think we've got this. Broken. Oh, they're all broken. I see. We've got to run them down. If they're broken. Gotta destroy them. Captain Conrad.
Our men have taken control of the city!
Only half the enemy force remains.
Kill those idiots. Keep them on the defensive.
My lord! We have lost control of the city!
I think that's a failure on their part, then. was great.
My lord! Our men are in command of the city!
General's bodyguard!
Yeah, get him.
Its obvious superiority through victory.
Heil der Reich. So we only lost 148. A little bit more than I wanted, but that's okay, because they lost all 285. We claim another territory. And we don't have to be nice to these people either. We can loot them and finally get some money. Get some riches to our name.
Is victorious. God is with us, Kaiser. We are victorious.
So we sack. And that's our money now. It's in our bank. Well, I don't know. That feels good for an episode. We finally got new territory. We'll deal with all these guys and all that shit later. I gotta decide what I gotta do about him now that he's got a bigger army. I don't think he's gonna have as good a troops, though. Especially not with us having a ballista. That will wreak havoc on their infantry if they fight us without a ballista.
Let us strike, Kaiser.
Kaiser!
Could we reach them from here? I will leave. I almost want to attack. Yeah, but I will leave that decision for later. We're doing good. Dad. Vada. Krieg. Oh. Save. Ah, that was a good game. Thank you for joining me.